I'll put 2 more tablespoons of water into this. Now I have 1 egg, so I'll break open this egg. This tastes amazing with parathas or with pav or bread. If you don't have ginger garlic paste, you can always chop a little bit of ginger.
If you are watching this video and have not subscribed to me, please subscribe immediately. One of my students, Susha Naik, who is also my subscriber, has tried the dish kapama, the Turkish egg dish. Take a look at the pic and the video he has sent me. It is looking super amazing. He has successfully done it. Awesome, Susha Naik and his wife Neelam, you all have done very well. I'm really proud of you all. Even you guys try to make the recipes which I share, and please send me the pic and I'll highlight you over here. For breakfast today, I am making anda ghotala. It's a very unique recipe. It's a street style breakfast recipe. I have made anda ghotala along with paratha today, but you all can even have it with pav or bread.
So right now I'll be making a very savory egg dish. It's a street food kind of breakfast in the morning. If you go searching for breakfast on the streets, you might get this, you know, very readily available. This is called anda ghotala. So we will start making it. So I have put 1 teaspoon of oil in my pan and I will let it heat. 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds into this. So cumin seeds I have added. 1 finely chopped onion into this and let the onion fry very well. So while my onion is frying over there, what I'll do is I'll grate some skinned tomatoes. So I have skinned these tomatoes. I have removed the skin and I will grate it into this right now. You can even grind it also if you want, but grating gives a good texture to this. That's why I'm doing that. So I grated 2 tomatoes over here. Now I'll add this into my frying onions. Add 1 finely chopped on green chili. So I'll add all the spices. This is 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1 small teaspoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, and 1 teaspoon of chili powder or paprika powder. If you don't like much spicy, you can add less, because we are going to even add pepper also. So just make sure that all of this becomes really soft. Add a little bit of water to this, around 2 tablespoons of water. Add some ginger garlic paste, around 1/2 teaspoon. If you don't have ginger garlic paste, you can always chop a little bit of ginger. Take a look, everything is become really soft. Keep mashing it like this with the end of your spoon. Now I have already boiled 1 egg. So this I am making for only 2 people, so I have taken only this much. But if you are taking you are preparing for more people, you can always take more eggs. So I'll just chop these eggs off like this. Now again, it's drying up, so I'll put 2 more tablespoons of water into this. Now I have 1 egg, so I'll break open this egg. With a beater, I'll just beat the eggs like this. I will add it into my pot. Now I'll mix all of this together once again. We'll just cover it and cook this for 1/2 minute. Take a look, it is ready now. So I'll switch off the stove. It should be dry like this. So on this you can add some coriander leaves, and I'll add some pepper powder right now. So I have made some parathas, aloo parathas. So I'll be serving this along with aloo parathas. You can serve this even with pav. You can heat the pav with butter and you can serve it along with pav or bread. But right now I'll be eating it along with my aloo parathas. So it really tastes amazing with parathas or with pav or bread. So I'll just put some on my plate, and I have even taken some butter on my plate like this. So this goes really well with parathas, and it is a hearty breakfast dish, and you can even have it for lunch too. But for breakfast, It is authentic and amazing, very authentic Indian. So you can always have this. Take a bite.
Hey, hope you enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up quickly. Subscribe to my channel and stay connected. Share with your family and friends. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Until next time, keep it simple. Simply City.